I gotta tell y'all what, that was the hardest work I ever did in my life. We did 8 shows a week, like Groundhog Day. But I love Amy Owen, I love the songs that I got to sing. And then the same year, the fall that same year, we went out to Los Angeles and started doing the Reba TV show. Woo! I don't tell anybody, but that wasn't hard work. We got paid, thank goodness, but it wasn't hard work at all. I mean, how could it be hard work when you got Barbara Jean and Rock and
Ladies and gentlemen, now we'd like to do the theme song from the Reba TV show.